Hello world, my name is Daniel Meechan. I'm a data scientist working on integrating research and education workflows with the open parts of the web. Today I would like to present to you a project that I'm about to submit for a Shuttleworth Fellowship. In short, it is about systemic approaches to open research. Let me explain that. Open research is the concept of researchers sharing their research with the world, with you, me, their competitors and everyone else, as soon as they record it for themselves. I'm using the term open research here to signal that it is meant to apply to any scholarly field. My own background is mostly in the sciences, but I have ventured into other fields as well. I want to take a systemic approach to open research, by which I mean I plan to look across the landscape of people, projects and organizations engaged in open research, both in terms of performing it, but also in terms of using and reusing it, especially in education, mentoring or further research. I've been scanning that landscape for over a decade, which provided me with a decent overview and lots of inspiring interactions, but I have not had the bandwidth to engage meaningfully with more than a dozen or so of the growing number of initiatives in this space. As far as I can tell, nobody else seems to have had that bandwidth either, so I would like to use this fellowship to fill this particular gap by focusing my attention on contributing to open research projects run by others rather than running my own. I'm aware that in doing so, I'm effectively starting a new one, a meta one, and I want to run it such that what I learn from interactions with different parts of the landscape feeds back directly into other parts of it. The goals here are, in short, making open research more visible systematically, gathering insights into existing and desired forms of engagement with open research, and encouraging institutional contributions to open research projects. Let's look at these one by one. The first goal is to make open research more visible systematically. More visible to whom? Essentially to everybody and their bots, so to people and groups already engaged with open research, as well as those lurking in the sidelines, to those who have never heard of it and to whatever tools they use to find and access information. Another term used in this context is to make these projects fair, that is more compliant with the FAIR principles, which stand for making resources more findable, accessible, interoperable and reusable, both for humans and machines. FAIR and open are two key characteristics of research projects that fertilize and enhance each other. Most research projects are neither FAIR nor open, so open ones are one step closer to reaping the benefits of both. In order to do this systematically, open research projects would have to follow some standards. How to achieve higher visibility? There are several ways to do this. The one I would like to highlight here is to feature open research in places where people or their tools are already looking for information, and the most prominent one that is open is the ecosystem around Wikipedia. Documenting open research resources in Wikidata enhances findability through search engines or personal assistants and across languages. Uploading associated media files to Wikimedia Commons or embedding such files in Wikipedia articles have similar effects. The second goal of our project is to gather insights into existing and desired forms of engagement with open research. Which kinds of audiences do open research projects target, and how does that work out? Which high-priority issues on their bug tracker have been around for ages, and which issues get external contributions like review, patches, or data, even without specific prompting? What do they do to attract new contributors or to retain existing ones, and how does that map to the trajectory of roles that contributors take on in the course of a given open research project? As per the first goal of visibility, such insights should be documented and fed back into the open ecosystem as effectively as possible, rather than only be recorded in my notes. This would allow for open projects to learn from each other, even across domains. Specifically, many projects, open or not, occasionally get stuck because they need to deal with an issue new to them. But oftentimes, this precise issue is an old hat to others who could help address it in a shorter time than a project's core contributors could. I will try to identify issues of this kind and attempt to connect open research communities having such an issue with others who have solved it in the past. The third goal is to encourage institutional contributions to open research projects. While the open source software community has found ways to get companies and other institutional players actively involved at scale in the development and maintenance of open source software, there is essentially no equivalent mechanism for involving such entities in open research beyond a few individual projects. This is despite a growing number of academic institutions now having initiatives with open science or related terms in their name. Usually what they mean by that is retroactive openness from the point of formal publication, rather than opening up the research as it progresses through the research cycle. Open licensing, which is essential for reuse, is often neglected as well. I want to change that in a number of ways, for instance by pointing institutions to existing institutional arrangements of open source, Wikimedia and other open communities, by highlighting the value of open research projects for teaching and professional training, and by surfacing replication attempts that point out problems that could have been fixed on the spot but cannot be addressed retroactively. I'm looking forward to take these steps together with anyone else interested in these matters, and should the Shuttleworth Fellowship work out, I think attempting to achieve progress towards any or all of these goals seems like a worthy undertaking for a year of my life. Thank you.